In this video, we will understand the difference, basic difference between bract, bracteole and apicalyx. So, suppose it is a branch of any plant and in this branch there is node and internodes. And from these nodes, floral branch arises. So from where floral branch arises? Floral branch arises from the axil of a leaf-like structure at the node. So floral branch arises from the axil of a leaf-like structure, and this leaf-like structure from where floral branch arises is called bract. So bract is the leaf-like structure from the axil of which floral branch, or you can say flower, arises. So this is a floral branch. So on floral branch, you will find a flower. Suppose this is a flower. So I'm drawing all the parts of flower. So bract is a leaf-like structure that is present at the base of floral branch. So this floral branch is called pedicel. Any reduced leaf-like structure that is present on this pedicel is called bracteole. Reduced leaf-like structure at the axil of floral branch or flower is called bract, and any reduced leaf-like structure that is present on the pedicel is called bracteole. And the next one is apicalyx. Apicalyx is nothing but a bracteole, but these bracteoles are in the form of cluster and they are present below the calyx. So any bracteole that is present, that are in groups and present below the calyx is called apicalyx. So this is the difference between bract, bracteole and apicalyx. So what is bract? Bract is a reduced leaf-like structure from the axil of which floral branch or a flower arises. And any reduced leaf-like structure that is present on the pedicel between thalamus, here is thalamus. This is the thalamus of flower. So any reduced leaf-like structure that is present between bract and thalamus. So this part is pedicel, or you can say any reduced leaf-like structure that is present on pedicel is called bracteole. And apicalyx, it is a group of bracteoles that are present specifically below the calyx. It form a complete wall below the calyx. So it is apicalyx. So that is the difference between bract, bracteole and apicalyx.